Being at State Pier in my hometown during the 4th of July did bring back some memories when the Mayflower 2 returned in 2016, and when I went on board the Pilgrim Belle in September of 2015 for a sunset cruise. After my flashbacks of my most memorable times in Plymouth Harbor, my mother and I watched the fireworks crackle in the night sky. Fireworks did, in fact, make my mind race about the future. What might happen after the year 2018 is done? Thank you.
Oh,
After the fireworks ended, my mother and I drove home.